Hey!
Randall should be the one laying there, not your brother.
I'm not leaving you behind.
You start butchering their people, and our chances of making it out of here, any of us, go down to zero.
They had some supplies just sitting out, and Norma caught me. I didn't think she was going to, but she let me go. Michonne, what is it?
Yes, that means the dance is over.
Your funeral.
Hope you're not thinking about jumping. Because if you do, I'm gonna have to come in after you. Not looking forward to that. Water's gonna be an ice bath.
I just needed some space.
You're gonna need a bigger boat. Oh, freezing my ass off. Here. Coffee will warm you up. Go on. You'll be glad you did.
God damn, Oak. You can't call it coffee when more than half's whiskey.
You sound like my ex-wife. She was more of a rum girl.
Hey, City! Did you hear the one about the kittens who took over the boat?
What?
Oh, no, Birdo, no.
He was a mutiny.
Birdo, just stop it now, okay? I'm warning you.
Damn, man.
I despised a lot of them when I first got on board, but they grow on you. Like mold, they are. Nah, sorry, that shit is out.
They're growing on me, too. Kinda nice that people can still joke around.
It's a fine line between the court jester and the village idiot. You can guess which side I think he's on. Before I joined up with Pete, my brother and I were cooped up in an old canning factory. Food for ages. Lot of fat and happy people. But then, a young girl got taken. We followed a trail. It wasn't hard with all the blood. Ended up cornering the people who took her in this warehouse. All 10 of us went in. Only I came out.
You did the right thing.
And it got my brother killed. The right thing can kiss my ass. A few weeks later, I came across Pete, ways up the coast. He saw that look on my face and he offered me a job. Didn't ask any questions, didn't turn me away, just welcomed me in. Pete's a good goddamn egg in a rotten world.
I don't always get Pete, but I'm glad people like him still exist.
I'll drink to that. Well, I think Berto's little routine is winding down, so we can finally play cards. Care to join us? It'd be nice to have you there. Besides, none of us can remember the rules. So, it'd be the most unique game of Go Fish you've ever played.
Yeah. Do me in.
Sounds like a challenge. You might regret it when I win that machete of yours.
Are you sure you want to do this? I need to see him. I need to see that bastard's face.
Well, hey there, Michonne. Sam, I knew you couldn't stay away.
Don't fucking talk to me. Sam, stop!
Easy, all right? Jesus!
Little help here! Please, I need a hand! Hey, let go of me! Thank you. Why did you stop me? What are you... Why are you protecting him?
You should be better than that, Sam. Don't be like him.
Or like you? Just stating the obvious here. What's funny here is you think me and my sister are the bad ones. But you're the one burned down our home. Forced our people on the shore to be easy pickings for the walkers. Families, kids, never did shit to you. Didn't stop to think about all the lives you were screwing up. All the shit they had to leave behind.
Michonne!
I'm not, upsetting you, am I?
You're done talking. You're the one who should be dead.
Sam, calm down.
My dad isn't even in the fucking ground yet, and you want me to calm down?
I didn't mean
he ruined everything. He killed... I know.
You
don't know.
Wait. You hear that?
Answer me. Now. Michonne? You don't want to keep me waiting.
What do you want?
Oh, you're gonna want to hear this. You might be sitting pretty, thinking you have the upper hand. But your luck has changed.
Michonne and Sadiq. They got the rest of the crew too. Oak and Berto. Look, whatever this bitch asks, don't...
Sadiq!
Don't worry. They're all in good hands here. But them staying that way is up to you. So listen closely. I'm willing to trade my brother for your friends. But anything you do to Randall, I will do to them. Do you understand? I'll see how badly you hurt him.
Look, you don't owe me anything, but please, we have to get them back.
That goes both ways. Anything you do to my friends, I'll do to Randall.
You better not touch him! We'll be there by sunrise. Be ready for us.
Shit.
So, what do you think's gonna happen next?
Why did love put a gun in my hand? Why did love put a gun in my hand? Why did love put a gun in my hand? In my bed, in my head, in my hand. Was it for rejection? Was it for revenge? Was it for a battle? Was it for the ledge? Was it for the thrill of pushing my heart to the edge? Why did love put a gun in my hand? Why did love put a gun in my hand?
What? There's something on my face.
The bruises aren't so bad, right?
I'm pretty sure she'll notice the fingers.
Shut up! Maybe it won't matter.
This has to work.
It could be worse, you know. At least he's not dead. We'll get our friends back. Alive.
That's if Norma keeps her word. The minute you hand him over, she's gonna take that bag off his head. What then?
You all have no idea what you're in for. Ugh.
He's right. Norma's not gonna leave us alone. She won't stop just because we gave her brother back. Sure, you kept him alive, but we still burned all their shit. So we run. After you trade for your friends, we haul ass to the back gate and get the hell out of here. But she'd take the house. Let her have it.
Wouldn't she expect us to run?
So what? She knows where we are now. Hiding isn't an option. So let's just go. Stop.
Where do you propose we go?
I don't know. Does it matter? Anywhere would be better than here. I can't fucking listen to this.
What? Sam, come back here.
I'll watch him.
Sam!
Sam, what the hell are you doing?
God damn it. Sam, stop. Maybe you're all ready to walk away, but I'm not just gonna leave him like this. We didn't give my mom a real funeral. My dad and I had to bury her here. Just the two of us. He'd want to be with her. That's all I can give him.
I understand. He should be buried with your mom.
But we can't focus on that right now. We have to be ready to leave.
I'm not going.
What? Sam, you can't still be thinking.
My mom is here, Paige. Everything I have of her. And Greg, if you want to leave, go ahead, but I'm not coming with you. I'm sorry, but I can't go. This house meant everything to my dad. It's all I have left. I'm not just going to abandon it.
So what happens when Norma comes?
We fight with everything we have. No matter what happens, thank you. I owe you my life. Sorry it took me so long to say it. I know it's stupid, but I have to finish this. I've got some weapons stashed in my room. Old duffel bag. Should look familiar. You should make sure everyone's armed before Norma gets here.
Yeah.
I was just wanted to know what it felt like. I wasn't gonna shoot it. Just
careful. You don't want to shoot yourself. Empty.
Can I help? I want to do something.
Sure, go ahead. Those slide in there. Round side forward.
How could they just die like that? Greg and Dad. I thought we were safe here. What am I supposed to do?
You have to be smart. That's how you survive.
My dad was the smartest guy I knew. That didn't save him. The guy who did it killed my dad. He's gotta. I mean, the things he said, the way he was laughing about Dad. Can't get away with it.
We hurt Randall for what he did.
I heard you guys talking. There's more people coming to the house. Sam's hurt. If she... They can't hurt her too. You have to stop them.
Your sister's tough. I wouldn't worry about her too much.
Here. I don't know if I'm ready, you know, to have one.
Take this to your sister. Norma's on her way. Things could go wrong in a hurry. Wish it didn't always come to this.
What's hold up?
Prisoner's not cooperating. What do you want us to do?
Yeah, we don't have time for this. Get him moving.
Normal see right through this.
Jesus!
Here, Pete.
Thanks. This is a mess. Can't believe how fucking stupid I was. I get so focused on finding people. I wasn't putting the crew first. I didn't insist on looking. If I didn't turn us around and lead us here, none of this would have happened.
It's not your fault, Pete. You didn't know this would happen.
Oak knew. I should have fucking listened. You'd think after all this time, after everything we've had to do to survive, people would want to help each other. But no. They're just guarding what's theirs and taking out whoever gets in their way. I don't know why I even bother trying to help anymore. Doesn't seem worth it. Maybe I was just fooling myself. I wanted to think there were people worth helping. And now we all have to pay the price for it.
Careful, Pete. You're starting to sound like me.
We have to get my crew back. Hopefully my boat is still in one piece. Shit. What the hell are we gonna do? If Norma's coming for a fight, are we really prepared for that?
Norma's not gonna stop. She may say she wants to make a deal, but I don't believe that for a second. We're gonna have to fight.
I trust you.
Guest in this house. Where are your manners? You're just gonna keep ignoring me?
You know, my hands hurt a little bit. You got any ointment lying around? Yeah, well, when Norma gets here, she'll bust down that little gate of yours.
And tune you up good.
Just march on in. Majestic as fuck.
You can still call her off. Get her to let my friends go.
I'd rather eat shit out of a dead dog's ass.
Don't be a stranger.
Is that music? In. You doing okay in here? I bet that was scary before when I brought your sister in like that. But she's okay now.
Nothing can hurt me in here. As long as I stay in my fortress, I'm safe. It keeps all the bad stuff out. I put pillows and blankets against the wall.
Looks pretty sturdy. I bet it's kept you nice and safe for a long time. That's good.
It has to. Because of them. I know what those monsters out there are.
one to go. Grandma told me about them. It's what happens when someone eats another person.
Oh? I hadn't heard that one before.
Do they scare you too? They make lots of noise, even at night.
Getting scared is normal.
Really?
Happens to everyone sometimes.
But my dad's not scared of them.
I've been waiting for him.
Where is he? Why didn't he come get me yet?
Where is my dad?
I'm so sorry, Alex. Something terrible happened. A bad man came and hurt your dad.
What?
He shot him.
No! I don't believe you! I want to see him. Please.
Did my dad become one of them? It's what happens, right? He did, didn't he?
No. He was shot in the head. When someone dies, you put a bullet or something sharp right here. And then they don't turn. Okay?
It's not fair.
Alex, you need to be strong, okay?
I can't.
2 and 3 checked in. Coming up on the road now.
Hey, keep the chatter to a minimum. Our friends are listening.
I should leave him alone.
Oh, hey, I didn't hear you come in. Were you able to talk some sense into her? Or do you still think digging a hole is a good use of Sam's time? I've never seen her like this. She's not thinking.
Sam wants to defend the house. She wants to fight.
You're kidding. Norma's got more people, more guns. There's no way we'd win in that fight. I don't know why Sam thinks she can protect her brothers here. I'll be out of your hair soon enough. Never belonged here anyway, same as you. That's one thing we got in common. Squatters and other people's lives.
What do you mean, same as me?
I know what it's like running from whatever. I spent most of my life doing that. Norma's gonna be here soon. If they're not ready, I won't stick around just to watch this fall apart. She's so stubborn though. I just hope it doesn't get her killed this time.
Then stay. Sam needs you. You're gonna regret it if you leave, trust me.
The Fairbanks kept me safe, but I don't know if I can do the same for them.
Here. John. Take care of our children and take care of yourself. I'm sorry. I know that doesn't help or explain anything, but it's true. I can't stand watching you and the kids suffer, knowing what's going to happen to me and what I'll become. Better to spare you that pain. I love you more than anything, Sophie.
Michonne, I'm looking for Alex. Have you seen him? I want him to be there when I say a few words for Dad. He wasn't at Mom's funeral. He should be there for this.
He's hiding in his closet.
Thanks. I'll go get him. I'll meet you outside.
Sam? You okay?
Greg and Dad? I don't really know what to say. Where am I supposed to start? I don't know.
Just say what he meant to you.
Yeah. Okay.
I'll give you a moment.
Hey, you okay? Michonne.
Just thinking about my kids. I keep seeing them.
Hang in there. We'll be back out on the water soon. You know, I envy them a little. They've managed to hold on to something we all lost a long time ago. Something like normal. I don't know how to describe it. Feels like before. Just a little bit. Sound like an idiot, don't I?
Your boat comes close to that. You kind of forget everything else while you're out there.
Hey, I decided to stay. For Sam. Don't get cocky. It had nothing to do with what you said.
Uh-huh.
Michonne?
She's here! I thought we had more time.
It's okay. It's gonna be okay.
Sam!
Just go upstairs with your brother, okay? I need you to hide until I come get you.
What's gonna happen?
He gonna hurt us?
You'll stop them, right?
Whatever happens, I'll protect you.
Everything will be fine.
Stay together, no matter what.
We will.
Okay.
I can get a clear shot of the front gate from upstairs. I'll cover you. If I can. I hope it doesn't come to that.
Thank you.
Don't thank me yet. Paige, if anything goes wrong, I need you to take care of James and Alex.
Don't talk like that!
Paige, please. Sam, you know I'll...
Grab Randall and meet us outside.
Quiet out there. You ready for this?
Anything goes wrong out there, I got your back.
This isn't gonna stay peaceful for long. You ready to fight when I tell you?
You got it.
It's just me.
What the hell is going on here?
I had my people hang back a bit. I wanted to talk first. Just us. Clear the air a little.
What's your game?
No game. I just want to talk.
I don't trust her.
Okay. Start talking.
Hey, that is what I'm doing. I didn't come here to fight. Listen. Monroe is gone. Sunk down in the water like everything I built. You and I, we've each taken from the other. All I want now is my brother back. That's all. And I'll leave you be.
You'll get Randall after you hand over my friends.
After everything you've done, you expect me to simply hand over your friends, just like that.
Careful, Michonne.
A show of good faith, then. Any minute now. Safe and sound, just like I said. Now, I want to see my brother.
Why the hell are we staying here?
We're all homeless because of her.
Daddy, stop!
They should be dead!
That is not what we are here for. Now be quiet! My brother, now. I have given you what you wanted. I just want to see him.
He's right here.
Randall, you okay? Just hang on. I gotcha. See? We can work together. Release that one.
It's okay. We just need this to be over.
Let him go, Gabby.
Glad you're safe, man.
I made good on my end. Now it's your turn.
Nah.
Give me Randall.
Oak!
Hey, put the gun down.
I could shoot him and still have one more to spare. So you're gonna do what I've asked. Now! I came here willing to talk. But if you're gonna insist on being difficult... Randall!
You wanna try that again? Randall isn't worth all this shit.
Gabby, listen to
me. After everything they've done, you're still giving them more chances. We deserve retribution.
Don't do this!
Stop!
No!
No! Murdo!
Everyone put your guns down!
I knew we couldn't trust them!
Don't! Stand down! Please, don't hurt him.
If you're not gonna do anything, we have to.
That's not your call.
You better get your people under control. Gabby!
Fuck!
I'll give you that one, all right? We're even. As long as you let Randall go. I'm not gonna ask you again. No one else has to die.
Is that a threat?
It doesn't need to be. Hand him over.
I want Oak on his way over. He starts walking, and I'll send Randall out.
Maybe you didn't hear me.
Oak! Please, get up.
Randall!
Kill him! Get to the house! Now!
Michonne, now!
Get that gate open! Hurry! Stop her!
Leave her alone! She didn't!
Zach!
What the?
Girl!